the ratio. Open up the hips in this train. Lift your left leg just high enough to come across the top of your right leg, scissoring. Optimizing your health up to 90 degrees or as close to 90 as you can. Closer to the forward. It's a common tendency to want to lean forward. You want to feel this across the front of your left hip. Switch sides, right knee down. Left foot forward. Alright, so sometimes it can create a little bit of pause in our exercise stretching routines, right? But let's go ahead and do some glute press bridges and press. The difference between a press and a bridge is whether you're stationary or moving, okay? So plant your heels flat on the floor, lift your hips towards the ceiling, squeezing the glutes on both sides. That's a bridge. Good morning. How are you? Well, you can stretch it. All right, let's go ahead and see. dying bug. If this is causing any pain, like it hurts in your lower back, we're going to regress, okay? So the first thing that you can do here is the easiest is a single leg lift, set down, switch legs, up your 90 degrees from the torso, keeping that 90 degree angle at the knee, alternating. Good morning. How are you today? Good. Okay, if that's easy. You going upstairs? Yeah, go ahead. Sorry to be in your way. A little bit of stretching, a little bit of corrective exercise. And back up. All right, one more exercise. Go ahead and roll over onto your stomach. Put your chest down on the floor. We're going to do belly. And to do belly into chest, floor, go. Come on, bud. You're fine. Common area and get in the way. Good day. Every day, sir. All right, so as you exhale, you're going to lift the upper body up off the floor. Ready? This is really good to help people. They're sitting at the computer on their tablets all day, driving too much. Strengthen the upper back and neck. Counteract rounded shoulders and hunching of the upper back and neck. All right. I'll be here on Wednesday morning live. On Friday, I will not be here. Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, I'll be in Sarasota helping to teach an active isolated stretching class, which is where I learned the majority of the stretches that I share with you, with the Aaron Mattis method. So I'll be in Sarasota Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, so I will not be doing the live stretching session, feel better, move better, and be better movement session will not be live on Friday. All right, hope you have a great day, and we'll see you on Wednesday.